pulling away from the others, so me and Verstappen are now running away from the field. So it looks like we're in good shape now. I'm not going to pass them right now. Well, I got the fastest time that time, minute 31.045, and now we have the DRS activated. Them just yet. We're going to wait until we get into the straightaways. That'll be a good opportunity to pass them. I'm not going to pass them on any of these quarters because I tried so hard to pass somebody and it didn't work. And we have our second retirement of the race, and it's Nico Hülkenberg. And I pass around for Verstappen, and do I have the lead? Yes, I do, and I take the lead here at the British Grand Prix. And I have the fastest time during that lap. I'm in 30.672. Oh man, my DRS is broken. And now I have no DRS because now I can't pass for stopping. And I retained the lead. That was a nice smooth pass right there. A little dangerous, but I got it right this time. So Butler has a mechanical problem. Me and Verstappen are still going at it for the lead. He wants that lead. After 20 or 52 laps, We're after 21 and 52 laps already, and I'm still leading this race over my teammate, Max Verstappen. Max Verstappen does go into the pits on lap 23. I will pit on the next lap.
Max is coming in for a stop.
And they did get my DRS fixed, so now I'll be able to use it so I can battle Verstappen for the lead. Verstappen does take the medium tires, and I will be also taking the medium tires as well. And here I come, coming in for my first and only pit stop of the day. See where Max Verstappen is. I'm trying to get out of the pits.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Max Verstappen getting out of the pits, and I do make a good pit stop.
second ceremony.
Through this race after 25 of 52 laps, and me and Verstappen has now spread out a little bit. Just so we don't make any more mistakes out there. Began to pull away from Max Verstappen. I'm about a minute, I'm about a second and a half away from him. That time. I'm now 2 seconds ahead. I am driving so hard out there to pull away from my teammate.
We're pulling away by about half a second a lap. We've got an opportunity to look after the car here.
from the stop at every minute. I got faster on that lap. And I was faster, minute and 30.256. And now 3 seconds ahead of Verstappen. And meanwhile, Lucas Weaver in those soft tires is closing in on my teammate Max Verstappen. We're at the 30 and 52 laps, and we only have about 23 laps remaining here in the British Grand Prix. And I hold on to these medium tires. I have a 3.4 second lead over Max Verstappen. They literally clearly need to fix the ALs during the safety car period. You know, I've already had a great race the rest of the way ever since the safety car period on lap 11 when Sergio Perez dropped out of the race. Now I got a 4.1 second lead over Max Verstappen, and I think the key of the race was the pit stop. And the guys did a great job in the pits. And another placing lap, already a minute 30.048. And I'm already 6 seconds ahead of Lucas Weaver, who is now, this soft tires are now starting to wear out.